river. I won't tell no lie. All of the people around us, they say, can they be that close? Just let me state for the record, we're giving love in a family dose.
We are family.
Hey,
I got all my sisters with me. We are family. Get up, everybody, and sing.
Sing it to me.
We are family. I got all my sisters with me.
Just begun to get our share of this world's delight. High hopes we have for the future and our goals in sight. We know we don't get depressed. Here's what we call our golden rule.
Have faith in you and the things you do. You won't go wrong.
Oh no, this is our family jewel.
We're just a family in Christ. He raises food, alright. We're just a family in Christ. He raises food, alright. We're just a family in Christ. He raises.
Respects our history. I think Hank Stewart is romantic. I think there's a lot to Hank Stewart.
So, with all that in mind, do you have any sort of spiritual vibe?
Well, you know, it's funny that you would ask that because I was reared in a spiritual family. I was reared in a family that we got up and went to church every Sunday morning. I mean, it was just customary that we'd go to church Sunday and Wednesdays. And back when I was a little boy, we'd actually go on Sunday evenings, you know. But it was not until I met our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ that truly meant something to me. I think I stopped playing church and started really going and attending church. For the longest, I remember, you know, hearing what a friend we have in Jesus. But I think when I met the Lord, I understood what a friend we have in Jesus and all our sins and griefs to bear. So I think, yeah, I got a spiritual vibe going on because I truly know who the Lord is now. I've grown and now it's not my mom saying how good God is. I know how good God is.
That's awesome.
Thank you.